Froglogic is specialized in software quality topics, and we have two products. One of them is push UI testers, which can be used to automate testing of use-based applications and others. And the second product is Swish Coco, which is there for code coverage.
Okay.
C++, QML, and other languages.
And can you, in a sentence, also say how amazing it is for developers out there?
You mean whether how amazing it will be for our users?
Yeah, I mean, how does it help?
How does it help? Yeah. It's supposed to save time. Supposed to take away the boring parts of testing, and it will also help you to find critical issues quicker than compared to customer bug reports.
Okay. And so what did you do in your talk yesterday?
In my talk yesterday, I tried to give some theoretical background on the topic of code coverage, but I also did some practical demos to show in a live manner how things really work, so not so much boring theory.
Okay, that's great, and it's nice to have you here.
Thanks for the organization.